I don't know what's more cut, those onions or Taz's abs.
Hey guys, I'm Taz Skyler and I play Sanji in One Piece. I have the honor of cooking a meal for my fellow castmates.
Give me food, Taz!
I brought a couple of surprises. The dragon fruits in Indonesia. Just wait till you taste it. I really want your reaction.
Whoa. It's so pretty.
And then the second, I'm starting you off with something light, and then I've got something mad to show
you. Should we just scoop it out?
Yeah, scoop it out with the fork.
Here we go. Dragon fruit from, where is it from again?
Oh, is it?
This is from Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe.
No, Zimbabwe.
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 Okay, sorry.
This is a snake fruit.
You've
definitely never tasted this before.
Let's see how it goes.
This I found in Lombok. So you see how it's hard? You squash the top of it.
Uh-huh.
Now peel it. You see how the scales come off?
Uh-huh.
Thank you for bringing this, Taz. This is so awesome.
Find out if we're allergic to
snake
fruit
today.
It looks
like garlic.
It looks like garlic, but taste it.
So do I just eat this part?
You don't dig it? It tastes interesting, right?
You're liking it, Jack?
I love it.
Don't like it.
This is nice. I enjoy this.
There's an inside.
So today we're making a true bluefin sauté. It's a really simple recipe. It involves asparagus with a little bit of olive oil and some salt. Very, very fine bluefin tuna. Garlic, soy sauce, canola oil, but you can also make it with olive oil. Presentation is really simple. You basically just sear each side of a triangle of elephant tuna. It's usually to color. You don't want it burnt, but you want it nice. You want the texture to be very different from the inside.
You're exactly like Martha Stewart if she could kick people.
Okay, Taz, if you were to open your own restaurant, what is like the thing that you like to cook the most?
For people, I love cooking paellas.
He makes a mean paella.
I make good paellas.
It's like a mountain of it with like the full langoustine on top.
Mm.
That looks about right.
Ooh. Ooh.
Look at the finger movements.
Whoa.
I spent hours
don't try that at
trying
home.
To figure out which one of these finger movements would look the best. Yep.
Thank you, sir.
Wow, it looks so good.
Cheers, guys.
Mm. Oh my gosh, Taz.
It just makes me quiet, honestly.
Bro.
It's really good.
Mm. This is great, I think. But of course, we must now give a score.
Your fashion is a 10.
Oh. Your fashion is a 10.
And your power? It's a 10 out of 10. Taz, you've got a future in cooking, my boy.
You've done it.
Thanks for watching. And for the real deal, feast your eyes on One Piece. The East Blue Saga is now streaming on Netflix.
This food is great, but the show is even greater.
I can tell that this was a good tuna, you know?
Yeah, like a kind tuna.
Yeah.
Dive deeper into the Netflix shows and films you love on todoom.com.